Governor Polis continues to highlight the resiliency of businesses and communities serving developments in Colorado despite the devastating effects of the pandemic. Today, his comeback tour included a visit to the former Johnson & Wales campus. The campus was purchased in June by Urban Land Conservancy, Denver Schools, and the Denver Housing Authority. It's now going to be a community asset with two high schools on campus, affordable and possibly low-income housing options, and culinary training, which is vital to our economy.
Johnson & Wales really helped train a whole generation of culinary and hospitality workers, and we need that in Colorado. It's a growing sector, people upgrading their skills, being able to move good-paying salary jobs instead of hourly positions, and keeping up that momentum here is going to be critical to make sure we have that workforce that we need to power Colorado's future.
Governor says there will also be a commercial kitchen there so students can learn on it.